You've done some kicking in your life. Do you intend to throw your hat into the ring, whether it's for kickoffs or
placements? I think my goal is to add as much competition in that position as I can, whether that be take over both positions, take over one position, or just push the guys in front of me. But obviously, my goal, I'm a competitor, so my goal is to win every single job on the team and help the team out as much as possible. So I'm looking forward to, I've kind of started getting the kicking leading up to the Fiesta Bowl, because obviously I'm the backup on the depth chart now. So obviously I'm going to keep doing that during the offseason and kind of see where it takes me.
Back in State College, Blake Gilligan said he wants to compete for the kicking and kickoff jobs. Is that realistic? Is he good enough to do that?
He's definitely good enough to do that. It is very realistic. You know, there's not many guys that do all three, but could he do two out of three? Very well. He's super talented. You know, this spring will be big, and then going into next fall's training camp, and we'll have a couple guys that we're going to have competition for, and, you know, we're excited about it. We've got a bunch of guys who are going to be able to step up and compete, and the best one will win the job and go from there.